But you saw mosques welcoming you, churches welcoming you. See, if you're caught up in regionalism, East Coast, West Coast, Midwest, down south, you're not ready for this movement. If you're caught up in colorism, light skin, dark skin, you're not ready for this movement. If you're caught up in ageism, old versus young, young versus old, you're not ready for this movement. If you're caught up in your petty nationalism and your racial mythologies, you're not ready for this movement. Because this movement is made up of all of God's people. And this is the movement that will change Congress and change the face of this society. Thank you for having us. Keep up the good fight. We just complete.